sound it out, yeah. You can sound them out, okay?
She tried to do this, right? But it was tricky. And she tried to do it by herself, but she didn't know where to put her hand. So where are you supposed to put your hand, Karis?
I'm supposed to put it.
Like, so this is you doing it here, but where are you supposed to put your hand? Is that the wrong spot?
On my heel.
Oh. Like that.
Yeah,
like
this.
Yeah.
So like in this picture, right here, on your heel. So this is me on the bar at Christmas time doing my leg lift. So this was her before at
Christmas,
and summer, and now at Christmas she can.
Like one,
yeah.
It's right here.
Oh yeah, I remember that day. Here's my leg lift when I do not do it properly. Oh. You did not do it properly. Here I am last weekend at the hotel at my dance competition. Now I can do a great leg lift. I worked really hard, but now it's easy.
It looks like you moved it. Hey, so, I have my hands.
So, Karis, is this, why is this your best work?
Because
Because you worked so hard to get there? You couldn't do it, did you give up? No, she didn't give up. Look at all this sparkly stuff you got going on here. What's all this?
A backpack.
Oh, what's it inside there?
Fidget.
Stuff for dance.
I have my fidget spinner in my water. I think my water
bottle
still in it, and I
put it in
my
elbow. Oh, for you're waiting for your turn.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so right here. I'm at competition. My friends and I won 2 ribbons and a trophy. We got platinum and a high gold. We won first place. So for that, was that for the Macarena song? Dance?
That was after I was done my dance.
You guys got first place. And here are some of my friends and my teacher with our trophy. Who's this?
Did you win a trophy?
No. They didn't win trophies for our whole class.
So who's this guy?
Noah.
He's
going down for me right now.